always say, think about what you're thinking about and think about what you're feeling. And you know, so many times I've noticed that I would start feeling a little discouraged and I thought, why am I feeling discouraged? And it was one little thing that somebody said, or it was one little thing that somebody did, or it was one little thing that I got in the mail, or it was a phone call that I got. Well, the Lord wants you not to be downcast today, but He wants you to put your hope in God. And if you find yourself downcast, if you find yourself a little discouraged, you've got to give yourself a checkup immediately and say, wait a minute, what am I feeling this way for? My hope is in God. You know, your hope is not in your situation or your circumstance. Your hope is not in your paycheck. Your hope is not in your source of provision, because that's just a source. God is your provider. So why are you downcast, oh my soul? Put my hope in God. You know, when you put your hope in anything other than the Lord, the day can come that you feel hopeless, or the moment can come where you feel like you have lost hope. You can hope in God, in God alone. Put your hope, put all of your hope in the Lord. And when you have your hope in the Lord, you know that your soul does not need to be downcast. Maybe today you need hope for a situation, a circumstance, and maybe the Holy Spirit is just nailing it for you today. If that's you, I want you to pick up your phone. I want you to call us at 1-800-569-7112. Let us pray for you. You know, there's great power in prayer. And when we join our faith with your faith, we can allow the hope of God to come back into your life, because we're going to pray for you and we're going to break that junk off. Sometimes it's the heavy bands that you just need to shake that stuff off. It's that cloud covering. It's the lies of the enemy that he's been trying to get you to believe. He'll try to get you to believe that there's no hope for your healing. Oh, yes, there is, because Jesus is the healer. There is hope for your children. That child that is strung out on drugs, let me tell you, there is hope for that child.